South African Minister of Environmental Affairs and Tourism, Martinez van Schalkwyk.
But we will not commit and agree to an escape clause that will make it that much easier for some of the developed countries to get out and leave only some countries to carry the burden.